with DC Unchained with Aquaman here, you know, pulling his trident out of the water. Really cool stuff. Now in this video, what we're gonna do, you know what we're gonna do? We're going to unlock a new skin for our game. And I like this skin because what happened is it is my first character. In fact, if you level him up, he's pretty powerful. Unfortunately, you know, if you like me, right, what I'm doing is I'm spreading my stuff out, which is pretty bad. But, you know, that's the only way I can play, because the thing is, I need to unlock most of the character to do YouTube videos, so that's how I'm playing, unfortunately. It's not the best way, but, so don't follow me unless you want to, well, don't follow me on how I'm playing the game unless you want to get all the characters. That's the thing. I mean, if you focus on one character, you will get it into a superpower. Alright, so we're going to be unlocking a new character into the game, and it is, well, not new character, but new skin, rather, as they call it in this game, because sometimes I get mixed up. There's way too many names for way too many things, but anyway, so today, Ares is who we're going to be looking at. A lot of characters that are powerful if you just level them up, but for me, I unlock everybody. I gotta unlock everybody. If I don't unlock everybody, how do I make videos, right? So, anyways, we unlock everybody. If you don't like playing that way, focus on one character. Obviously, you'll get them to be really strong. Anyways, I mean, even though we unlock all the characters, you know, we're doing pretty well in not PvP, but PvM, which is the, you know, versus monster. But if you're going for PvP, there might be a bit of a problem. But, you know, you're still in the middle rank or upper middle rank. It's not like you're just not top tier, that's all. But anyways, if you put all your money or all your resources into one character, leveling them up, like the Valorium, you know, we're stuck at, we're not even at any S yet, so... You know, if you put them all in there, you should do fine, completely fine. But what we're going to do today is we're going to unlock the Fallen Olympian Ares into the game. This is what he looks like. Gotta say, I like his armored up suit, armored up thing. It looks so much better. But, you know, this is the Fallen Olympian version. And let's just get him. 5 gold cards is how much you need. Don't accidentally press the skin ticket. It's a bad idea. So, we got Demigod Strike. This one, enemies attack, I mean defense is decreased. This one has, you know, once you upgrade it, it has a knockdown status. And this one also has a knockdown status to begin with. Alright. And passive, increased physical defense and critical hit evasion, 10%. Every 4 enemies beaten restores 6% of HP. That's nice. So it restores HP after a certain amount of hits, which is a great thing. All right, so let's get out of there. Let's go back in here. Let's put, you know, we were just looking at Supergirl. Now we're going to be looking at Ares. Man, look at him. He looks like a Viking. Like, seriously, a Viking. Yeah, I mean, he even reminds me of Viking designs. All right, so there's Ares, God of War. Let's go into battle. So we're going to do Unchained battle. It's not going to be too hard. Should I do party search? You know what? Let's do party search. Even though, you know, I never really intended to do party search, but we're going to do party search because it's going to give me some honor points, and I need those honor points. Hopefully, it's going to be fine. And we will look at the moves, all 3 of them. So let's just transform them. Man, I love the Ares right now. I mean, I'm not too crazy about the Fallen Olympian version, but it is what it is, right? I mean, I'm not going to complain. All right, so his attacks. Let's start off with the special attack. I don't even know what he did. Be honest. Okay, so I have way too many friends or people. I guess he kind of slashes his axe. I like the sword better, but you know, it is what it is. So there you go, there's one of his attack. And you know, this one he just goes like that. This the other one, right? This one. See, it charges up and then it dashes at the enemy. It literally charges. So that's pretty cool. But the only thing is his X attack. I haven't seen that much. Are we fighting the boss? What's taking him so long? All right, so now we're going to look at the X attack. Even though it's a bit blurry or, you know, surrounded by multiple enemies, but let's check out the X attack. Watch. I'm going to... There we go. He charges up. He goes boom! And then he... Some sort of lightning thingy-majig. Anyways, so that's pretty much Ares D. I'm going to let it autoplay now. Ares in DC Unchained, the Fallen Olympian. I got to say that... I don't know why Supergirl and Ares, they're both really physical characters. Like, you know, at least for Superman, the skin, right? He has his laser blast and it shoots the enemy like forever, right? Or not forever, but a certain amount of time. And that's something I like, but that's not happening with Ares. And Supergirl, they mostly just do like slashes and stuff like that. Mostly physical attack. I don't know why. Don't ask me why. Wow, look, we don't have Artemis. One day, we're going to have to figure out where to get Artemis, because Artemis is... You know, those are the two characters I haven't gotten, surprisingly, from the Wonder Woman family. Get Ares there, as you can see. That's it for this video. Hopefully, they will unlock those two characters beside me soon. I'll be back next time. Be sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video on DC Unchained.